Hello, guys, and welcome back to us. Well, breaking in, entering, I think, at this
it's
point.
It's locked. Not getting in this way.
Tom!
What in seven hells do you think you're doing up here? What are you thinking? You've got to leave. Now.
Tom, I'm in trouble. There's something inside I need to get. If I don't, it's going to be a nightmare.
Damn it. Whatever trouble you're in could be trouble for me too.
But I still need to get in there.
So what do we do?
I guess. Oh, oh.
I have an idea. The terrace.
The what?
I could maybe climb across the roof and drop down onto the outside terrace. It's just... I don't know, Mira. Is whatever's in there really worth risking my life for?
Tom, I really need your help here. I can't do this alone. Just be careful.
Please don't die.
Wait here. I'll be at the door before you know it.
Excuse me. Well, okay. So, yeah, we're quickly back into this, and clearly just it's all gone to pot, basically, and great.
Just what do you think you're doing here?
Oh, come on.
You shouldn't be anywhere near this place. Don't you know the imp has murdered the king?
I just needed to get away. After everything that's happened, it was terrible.
I'm sure you did. I'm not going to ask you again.
Oi! Whoever's in there, I command you to open this door at once, in the name of the king! You! Don't move!
Tom! It's me! Hurry!
Gods, that was close. I almost didn't make it back down here.
Well, you made it, so
thanks. Tiles on the roof came loose.
Thank you, Tom. I could never have done this without you. I'm looking for a piece of paper. A royal decree.
Well,
on the
go
desk.
On.
You said it was on the desk.
That Lannister guard could be back with help any second. I'll keep watch outside the door.
Tom!
Outside the door?
You can do this.
Don't say that. I'm going to muck it up. Badly. Like I always do. With everything. The desk. It's on the desk. Well, it better be on the desk. It's going to be on the desk.
He Wait. Said that it would be on his desk.
Open the drawer. Oh, come on, where...
Mira, we...
Tyrion's strongbox! Oh, it must be in here.
I think the Lannister guard is back.
No, it's the other one.
Damn it, hide! I'll find a way to distract them.
Hide where?
I'm telling you, I heard someone in here.
Search the place. Oh. We'll find them. And after? Now that we've got the imp's keys, we can have a little look inside his lockboxes, eh?
That was just way too plot convenient. Like, they may as well just gave me a sign that went, ha ha! Keys.
Help! Fire!
What the hell? Damn it! Come on!
You looked right at me. That was weird. Nicely done, Tom.
You did it. How?
I lit a tapestry on fire down the hall. I'll watch you a minute, maybe two.
Oh, thank you.
Where? Did you find it?
Stop talking and go.
It has to be in here. It has to be. Oh.
Come on.
I'm trying. That key.
It worked. Is this? Oh, thank the gods.
Well,
I found it.
Finally. Let's go!
Yeah, no.
If I Run. Catch the bastard who... I'll wring their bloody neck!
No, you won't. You'll never catch me. I am the Pink Panther of Westeros.
Huh? We're not far now.
It's good to see Roderick's
Wayne Whitehill may already be there.
What is this? Hmm? Our ironwood trees.
Oh.
It's the White Hills. You see what they've done?
Wow.
This track was hundreds of years old.
It's all gone. There's nothing but stumps.
Oh, the White Hills need to answer for this. And Gwyn needs to answer for this. But we need to find out what she knows. She'll be over there. Be cautious, Milord. If she go around her father to help us, she must have some purpose.
I'll hear what she has to say, but I won't forget who she is.
Absolutely. Good. This could be a trap for all you know.
You see what her family's done here?
What a waste of trees, those poor things. Oh, horses.
Here.
Horses look awesome.
You might want this. You may have known each other since you were children, but this could be a trap. Although she might be thinking the same thing. Keep it. Go on.
That horsey whiny.
I'll stay with the horses.
No, because if they pat me down, they'd be like, why you got a dagger on you? Let's go have a look at the old well, as long as no crazy Samara comes walkering out it. Well, at least if anything, I'm healing pretty well. Look at me, I'm shuffling along quite vigorously. Which all in all is a good sign, I suppose. Oh, wait, okay. I forgot I had a go faster button.
This well. Down there, playing monsters and maidens with little name and Megan.
Megan? Who's Megan? Look at the grindstone.
I can still smell the sawdust. Hear the whining of the grindstone. Such a part of my early years.
So long ago.
It's always good to reminisce. Ooh, an axe. Let me look at that axe. Not that one. That one.
Forgive me. I wasn't sure what I'd find out here.
Hello, Gwyn.
Hello.
It's been so long since we've met, Roderick.
It has. It was before your father found out about you and Asher. Before he stormed Ironwrath.
You saw my father's work over there, didn't you? And he won't stop. He means to do that to every inch of your land.
I have to stop this. It can't go on.
I know. You have to trust me. I don't agree with my father's ways. I wasn't sure you were even going to show. We're taking a risk, meeting like this.
I'm glad you came tonight. It's good to see you.
And you too, Roderick. I think we can help each other. But first, I've heard news of Asher, that he plans to return to Ironwrath. Why is he coming back? I loved him once. I longed for Asher to come back. But not like this.
How do you know about my brother?
That's part of why I'm here.
Oh,
but
no.
I need to know you've come for the same reasons I have. I want peace between our families. No more wars.
We have a traitor.
No more bloodshed. Is that what you want to?
I do, actually.
I need to hear you say it, Roderick.
Yes. Peace means my family will be safe. Of course that's what I want.
The years have blessed you with wisdom, Roderick. And it is good you have it. Because peace is the only hope your family has. My father is just waiting for an excuse to attack. Why do you think he sent my brother? So there will be trouble. My father will bring utter ruin on your house. Unless you let Griff feel like he's in control. Just like you kissed my father's ring. You must show the same respect to Griff.
I'll put on a good face and let him think whatever he likes, if that's what I have to do.
It is.
My lord, a band of riders approach from the north.
Seven hells. My father's guards must be tracking me. If they catch us here, they'll kill you.
Then we've no time to waste. Let's get on with it.
My father is planning to make a move against your family. I don't know all the details, but He's been sending a great deal of gold to someone in King's Landing. I fear for your family, Roderick.
You may think you've nothing more to lose.
What the hell is your father planning?
I swear I don't know. But whatever it is, he knows all your weaknesses, all your plans.
What? How?
A traitor. We have a traitor in our
midst. Because you have a traitor in your council.
Maester.
Someone who knows every detail of your circumstances.
You must tell me. Who is it?
I don't know. We know you're planning to force Griff from your home. Even if it endangers Ryan's life.
What?
My father's guards are close. I need to know you'll do what I've asked. Promise me you'll submit to Griff. If you want peace between our families, it's the only way.
You have my word, Gwyn. I'll do my part.
Thank you.
I think it might be the Maester.
My lord, those riders are nearly upon us. We have to go.
What I told you. Be careful what you do with it. And remember, I'll hear about it if you don't.
My lord?
Come along, Duncan.
We can't win, can we? You keep saying we want peace, la-di-da-di-da, but you never seem to give it. Oh. Seriously? Why did you have to wreck the place? How did you even wreck the chandelier? Oh, come on, that wasn't very nice. And they want me to submit.
Mother.
Roderick. Look at what's become of our house. You were nowhere to be found, and they just... Oh, they are vile men. Where were you? We need you here. To hold this house together.
I've uncovered some troubling news.
What's wrong?
Lord Whitehill is plotting against us. I don't know his plans, but I fear them. And the only way he'll stop is if we submit to Griff's rule of our house.
What? Would you really give up control of our house?
To save us? Yes.
Griff is already a torment. How much worse could it get?
I have to keep the peace with Griff, even if that means letting him have his way at times.
The thought of it makes me ill.
I don't like it either.
Was this all? Did you learn anything more? You need to tell me.
What I've told you is nothing compared to what else I've learned.
There is a traitor in our house, on our council.
No, this can't be. And all our plans to save Ryan, to save this house.
All gone.
Roderick, who could have turned on us? Times have been hard, but I never thought this would happen.
I don't know. There's no way to be sure.
If we don't know, then we can't trust anyone. But it's hard to say without knowing where this news came from. It's bad enough having their soldiers in our house. But if you won't be open with me, then our problems run deeper.
Get in there! Go get in there!
Get in there! Oh, you do it! No, no, you do what you're told!
No, please! I'm just talking to him! I fucking was! He was standing over there!
Stay put, stay outside.
Get down there! Get down there!
Get off again!
Get down there and die!
What do you want from me?
No, he was over there.
And Ramsay was
I'll
here.
I'll play it how I want.
You will bend the knee to your liege lord.
I must speak true. I haven't the balls to defy you, lord.
Shut your mouths and stop this at once.
Oh, look here. It's the new lord.
You're in luck. We're just getting to the best part. Little Lord Ethan's final breath. Unless you want to play the Lord of House Forrester instead.
You can't do this. You can't do this. Get out of our house right now.
We'll do as we please. Besides, we're not finished.
You must stop.
I know you've seen it before, but it gets better every time.
You want to play?
Yeah, we want to play.
Give me the knife.
No, that won't do. If you won't be eaten, you'll just have to watch and see how it's done.
Oh, please, no!
Say hello to your father.
Well, that was weird.
He's down.
Oh, well done. I'd say he died better than the real Ethan.
Better than the real Ethan.
What about you, eh? You want to be next?
Men without honor are lower than dogs.
I'd be happy to dirty my blade with your blood.
Before this is over, your blood will join my brother's on that floor. So I hope this was all worth it.
It'll be worth it when I pull this blade from your neck and see the life drain out your eyes.
Make his mother watch.
No more fucking
now we'll really have some fun.
Enough! Griff will deal with him. When he's done, he'll own this fucking house. And he'll have more than just words for you. Take your boy out of here while you still can.
Roderick! Now is not the time.
You guys are so lucky. I'm being nice.
You'll get your comeuppance. Hopefully.
Wendell, pack the extra rations. Duff, make sure the quivers are full and the torches are dry. Garrod.
What's happening?
We're heading north of the wall to deliver justice to brothers turned traitor. They're hiding in the woods at a place called Craster's Keep. I've been looking for volunteers. The cowards murdered Commander Mormon.
I'll volunteer to go.
I thank you for that. I need every sword I can get. But Britt's going to. He took his vows in the sect. He's a brother now. I understand why you hate him. But bad blood could jeopardize this mission. Too many unknowns out there. I can't have my own men killing each other.
I'll go in his place. I'm a better fighter than Britt. You'll want my sword before his.
I don't doubt your skill. But I need every sword that's willing to go. Even someone like Britt.
If
you do come, I need to know there won't be any trouble. Even if he provokes you.
Can I count on you? I need your word, Garrod. I'll be taking a chance.
I'm a man of my word. I won't disappoint you.
I'll hold you to that. It's a hard road to Craster's. We leave tomorrow at first light.
Well, everything that's
been
going on.
Now, why don't you go talk to those two? They volunteered as well. Make sure they're ready.
Well, we're kind of over the whole...
Where are my arrows?
Your dad's dead.
Well, what did Jon Snow say? I don't think he likes us much.
Definitely doesn't like you, Finn.
Haven't heard him singing your praises any.
He wants us ready for the march tomorrow.
Just give the word. I'm tired of being under Frostfinger's boot all the time.
You do know we're heading off to fight a band of murderers, right?
That's why you bring a ranger.
Point is, he doesn't want any problems with you going to Craster's.
Well, there's something you should know, then. I borrowed this from you.
What?
I just got curious. I wanted to know why your uncle was here.
It never ends with you.
I didn't mean no harm, honest. I just wanted a quick look. I wasn't stealing.
You can't keep doing that, Cotter. Next time, ask.
I did try. And you said he was just visiting. But I think there's more to it than that, isn't there?
I don't need to tell you nothing.
I noticed this part here.
North Grove. That's just some shit story for little kids. A rumour.
No, it's not.
Of course it is. I heard it's a witch's den where they turn children into giants. Garrett, you don't actually take it seriously, do you? It's a fairy tale. For idiots. Everyone knows that.
Lord Forrester knew all about it. He said it's a place of great power. Power that could save my house.
Hmm. And this says it's somewhere in the north. On the other side of the wall.
And here I thought you might have some brains, Garrett. You two deserve each other. Have fun chasing your tails.
Good. Didn't need him anyway.
What do you mean?
Finn doesn't know about the mammoths. Or White Walkers. Or how to sneak past a giant.
What, and you do?
But you know, it's the things you hear about. The rumours is all. I wouldn't know myself.
Rumours my ass. You're hiding something, Cotter.
I'm not. They're just things I hear around Castle Blacksall. People talk, you know.
Not about the North Grove, they don't.
But you do. Probably heard you talking about it. Or maybe one of the recruits.
Cotter, you're already a troublemaker in Jon Snow's eyes. You want me to make it worse? Tell me what you know.
All right.
What do you know?
I've been on the other side of the wall, Garrett. You see, I live there. In the north. I'm part of the free folk. People round here call wildlings.
How did you even get here?
I know, it's crazy. I was with some other free folk. We were looking for weapons, south of the wall. We got caught. So I passed myself off as a local and, well, they sentenced me here to Castle Black for stealing. I shouldn't be here. This isn't my place.
Cotter, you're the bloody enemy. How am I supposed to trust you now?
I'm not your enemy, Garrett. I'm your friend. Or at least I thought I was. Are we still friends? I mean, I know it's a lot to take in.
Don't worry. Bloodthirsty wildling or not, we're still brothers.
Oh, yeah.
That is good to hear.
At least when Mance Raider wants to boil you alive, you'll know someone in high places.
Cotter! What did I say? That shithouse you fixed is still leaking!
I'll be right there. I'm going back home, no matter what, Garrett. I've heard stories. Old tales of a secret forest within a forest. Your lord knew what he was talking about.
You know where the North Grove is?
No, but I'll help you find it. I'm deserting anyway, heading back home. I can guide you, keep you alive. Stick with me and I'll show you the way. Plenty of things out there want to kill you. Others want to eat you.
All right. Even if you are a bloodthirsty wildling.
I won't let you down.
Cotter! Now!
On the way! Please, don't tell anyone about me. The Watch would kill me if they found out.
Plot convenience. It seems to come in handy for some reason. Oh. Where are we now?
Right. Look at the size of this army. Seems the Targaryen Guild may take the city soon enough.
We'll find Croft here, somewhere. You alright?
No, it fucking hurts, Asha. And I've been through shit. Sliced, stabbed, beaten, had my face clawed off. But this... bloody dragon.
Well, at least you don't smell half as bad as you did a day ago.
I'll go and find this Croft.
That was never a reassuring face.
Asha, back in that cave. What happened? It was him or me, right? You must have thought only one of us was making it out. It's not fair to ask. I know. It's fucking brutal.
You don't flinch from anything. I knew you could handle yourself. My uncle, on the other hand...
Well, you did face a dragon, so... Well done to you. Kudos.
I thought... Forget it. Doesn't matter. This is stupid.
Beska, you know I'll always have your back. I'm not going anywhere.
That's horse shit, little brother. You're going home. I understand. Your house. Your family. But there's nothing for me with you in Westeros. I'll help you get your army, and then... I'm done.
Huh.
Beska! I don't Asha. Understand.
I know where Croft is.
Oh, that's great. I'll lose somebody
Croft.
Now.
How well do you know him?
Too well.
I thought you said you were friends.
Yeah, we are. We are. Great friends.
Asha fucking Forrester. Son of a poxy whore. You have some balls walking into my tent after all these years with that mama's monkey grin on your face.
Well, that went well.
All right, maybe I deserve that.
That's not even a taste of what you deserve. You never understood consequences, Asha. One stupid mistake cost me an eye. But you never learn. You figured you'd steal from me and I'd just forgive you? Not a fucking chance! So how are you going to pay me back? Your eye? Your hand? Or how about your tongue?
Croft, no!
Be reasonable!
I am reasonable! I'm letting him fucking choose!
Look, Croft, what we did was wrong. I'm sorry for that.
You heard him, now let him go!
You're not getting out of this with a fucking apology!
Croft, I deserve your anger as much as Asha.
Don't worry, Beska. You're next. Now choose, or I slice off your balls, Asha.
A man
betrays my trust. There's a price
Stop
to be
this.
Paid.
Let him go!
Enough!
No more fucking about!
You fucking bastard. Take my eye, then. I don't need two to kill you.
Done.
What?
Oh, that was bloody beautiful. Fucking Asha. You were pale as a snow bear's arse.
Are you fucking joking? You bloody bastard.
This is why people steal your shit and take off in the night.
Come on, you assholes. Have a drink. Jodan, the Khaleesi's best wine.
I wasn't expecting that.
Your friend has an interesting sense of humour.
So what in seven hells are you two doing here on the arse end of the earth, eh? You're a long way from young guy.
We have a proposition for you.
Your sword was always the quickest, Croft. I need you and your men to fight for me in Westeros.
We need your hellhounds. 100 good men.
Am I in a hobby's tip? Would I ever go back to Westeros? I've got it good right here. A grace pays good coin.
We can pay.
I always knew your pockets were lined with gold. And I will happily take it from you. But it's not up to me. The Second Sons are sworn to Daenerys Targaryen. I've laid my sword at her feet. For now.
Perhaps we could talk to her.
She's a little busy right now, commanding a fucking siege. Her enemies are nailing children up on posts for 100 miles. And a bloody dragon's gone missing.
But I know where to find a dragon.
Ha! Unfucking likely. You expect me to believe you just happened to have seen the one fucking dragon loose in the world?
Black scales all over with a red frill running down his back.
That doesn't prove anything. Enough of this nonsense. We're done here, Asher.
I've got proof, you old fuck. Tell me what this is, if not a bloody dragon tooth.
I wouldn't know a dragon tooth from a basilisk dick.
Croft, I've seen her dragon.
Oh, bugger me with a bloody spear. If you're lying about this...
Beska, have a look at her shoulder.
Fair enough.
Calm on, you son of a bitch. The beast's name is Drogon. She'll want to hear about him right away.
Look at her
and
arm.
And don't think you're going to charm her with that fucking Asher grin.
Well...
Sadly, days.
Yeah. We're gonna win.
Okay, why are we back on the wall? I want to see Daenerys. That's some view.
Big day tomorrow, isn't it? Off to Craster's Keep. Assuming you're not too busy looking for your North Grove.
I thought you didn't believe in it.
Not saying I do. But if it was real, can you trust Potter with it? You ask me. There's just something off about him. Aside from him being an oily thief, I mean.
Cotter's not a bad sort. I trust him.
Even after he tried stealing your map? Do as you like. But if we're going out there tomorrow, in the middle of fucking nowhere, I want to know who I can trust.
Finn, get back on watch until your relief arrives.
They're late.
You think Mance Rayder is going to wait for them?
Right.
And Tuttle, you've got torches that have gone out. Keep them lit. Let the wildlings know we're still home.
Okay, I really didn't want to reveal the secret, just in case. In case he then blabbered to everybody else and everything went... Nope. Okay, that torch is lit, so that's fine. Let's light that one. Because reasons. One lit. Why do I want to use a shield?
That's ironwood for sure.
Okay. Because kicking a shield tells you exactly where it came from.
Uncle Duncan brought these from Ironwrath. Wonder if I'll ever see it again.
In your sleep. Maybe.
If anyone tries coming over the wall, well, those will stop him.
Not bad.
Solid ice. This won't be melting anytime soon.
Okay, somebody got to jump out of this, I think. Oh, right, so somebody's coming up on the elevator thing. No. Got one more torch to light. I think that was all the torches.
We'll be here soon. Wonder who's riding it. This must hold up the lift. Probably fall apart if it wasn't frozen together.
Yeah, I was kind of wondering if they managed to build something like that. Don't get me wrong, it's quite awesome the fact is somebody built it. Well, let's go have a look, see who's coming.
Pig farmer.
Oh.
A 300-mile walk, and you're still in my way.
I figured we'd settle things on the way to Craster's, but this is even better. Jon Snow can't hold your hand now.
I don't have any time for you anymore, Brett. I hate you. You hate me. Now let's move on.
Right. Garrett the Merciful, sparing the lives of everyone who does him wrong. I did duty to my lord back on that bloody farm. If for doing a proper job of it, what I get? Banished to the fucking wall!
Now. No need for ceaseless violence. Needless violence. Oh.
I never did tell you about your father, did I? We bled him at first, like a pig. Seemed only fair he should feel what it's like. Near the end, he could barely breathe. Kept begging us to leave your sister alone, so I made sure he was still alive when she started screaming. It was the last thing your father ever heard. The more we sliced, the worse it got.
You're not worth it.
I didn't come here to chat, you fucking cunt.
Uh-oh. Oh, come on.
Too bad your father didn't fight like that. Might still be alive. And I thought you were going to make this easy.
Stop, damn it! I don't want to fight you!
What's the matter? Don't you want to make your father proud?
Yeah, I've been not killing you.
Let's see if you scream like your sister.
Well, I don't want to fight you.
You got lucky, pig farmer. You didn't kill my man back at your farm. At least let me have my sword. Keep it interesting. Or are you afraid?
Take your sword. When you die, you'll know you weren't good enough.
So noble, you fucking cunt.
Really? Do we have to do this? I don't want to kill him. Okay, your sword's different. Oh, come on. Okay, that'll do. No. I'm gonna kill you, aren't I? Right. Oh, come on, I don't want to kill him.
At the hands of a fucking forester. Just fucking finish it.
No.
We're done here.
Oh, there was somebody behind me.
Finn!
Oh, this just got worse. Oh, if Finn was on me, then that means I'll not get to go north of the wall. Oh, this is gonna go horribly wrong. Huh? Roderick.
These people are all scared, my lord. The White Hills have driven them away from the Ironwood Forests.
Out of the way!
And now they come here, starving, looking for food. Food we don't have to spare. How can we support an army and reclaim our place in the north if we can't even feed a handful of peasants? Our backs are at the wall again, and this won't get better on its own.
These are hard times, to be sure. Harder than I've ever seen. But I'll do whatever it takes to get us through it.
We'd better hope we figure something out. With those White Hill bastards in our house, we must be wary.
Come on, you!
Let me go! You can't do this!
Good. You're here. Look. Look at this! Did you see what this girl did? She attacked my man like an animal.
Bloody bit me.
Yeah, now it's her turn. She's gonna get what she has coming to her. This won't go unpunished.
Let go of me.
I don't care if she's your sister.
She bit your man. How did that happen? What did he do to her?
That doesn't matter. It matters what she did.
I saw him stealing from our kitchen, and I told him to stop. He laid his hands on me, so I bit him.
Bloody wench!
I was only doing what had to be done.
I warned you not to mistreat my men. Someone will have to answer for this. Do you hear me? Don't make this ugly.
We've done enough for you. You can't push us any further.
I can push you
as much as I like.
And if your people don't see that, they need to learn their place. This girl is out of control.
Don't listen to him, Roderick.
And if you can't rein her in, yeah, what about the rest of them? Mm. It's about time she saw a real lord again and learned proper discipline.
My sister, she made a mistake. That's all. She is but a child, and this arrangement tests us all. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again.
She's not the only one who's made mistakes. And the problem starts at the top, Roderick.
Watch your tongue, boy.
You yourself had the gall to make threats against my men. And that's the real problem with you foresters. You're too fucking proud. Always have been. It was bad enough when you were above us. And now it's even worse. Because you don't see how far you've fallen.
Still high enough to look down at you.
Now here's a brave and wise girl. A girl who knows how to speak the truth of things.
No. A girl who should know her station.
Oh, no.
That's how I like to see you, foresters. Face down in the muck.
Talia, here.
Thank you.
You don't get it, do you? You foresters need to learn when you're beaten. You will learn some fucking humility. Oh, this won't be the last lesson I teach you, foresters!
Have you no honor? I'll run you through for that. I'll cut you down like straw men.
Stand down, Roiland.
As you wish.
I bet this makes you angry, eh? You probably want to get up and hit me. But we know how that would go, don't we? Now, are you going to be a good little forester, learn your lesson, and stay down?
Roderick!
The things I'm doing...
I said, get down! All the way down.
Get up, Roderick!
Stay down, my lord.
Your brother defied Ramsay Snow. He didn't know his place, but we made damn sure he learned. I'll probably have to teach Talia here. Unless you're a good little forester, you learn your place and stay down.
Some forester is going to learn their lesson today.
Oh, I'll stay down.
Consider this even, girl. Your brother learned the lesson for you. You'd be wise to follow his lead.
As would all of you. Your lord is a smart man. First in his line that understands. Now you need to understand too. You can be lord, Roderick. So long as we all know who holds the reins here. Come on.
Oh, I want to kill you soon.
You did the right thing, my son. You had to submit.
Aye. A true lord.
But we... let them win.
For now. But we shall get our revenge. Well, hopefully. They better. That guy really needs a knife in the face. Oh, we're back. Wait, we're still here. Poor Roderick. He's just meant to suffer.
Do you see that?
Oh.
He still acts like he rules the house. But he's let his guard down. So, did he get what he wanted? Or did you?
Huh? Well?
At the time, I wanted you to crush him.
He thinks he's won. But he and his men have gone soft now. They won't be ready when we do strike back.
And when you're better, things will be different. I asked Ethan not to change who he was. I tried to make him promise me. I now know that was childish of me. I'm ready to change now. I'm willing to do anything to help our family. I mean it, Roderick. I don't care what.
That's good. I'm sure a time will come when our house will call upon you to do what's necessary. But that time is not now.
And I'm sure the others will do whatever it takes as well. What you did, yielding to Griff, you had your reasons. But...
no one can know the future. Whatever tomorrow brings, Talia, the Foresters will stand tall.
We did it. I can't believe it. What are you waiting for?
I can't.
What? After everything, we just...
I can't burn it.
I didn't get a chance to push anything.
The Khaleesi will see you now.
So, Asher Forrester, if you presume to speak of my dragons, choose your words carefully.
Oh, what? She was only in it for like 3 seconds. I did that letter thing. I didn't give a choice. Should I burned it? Should I not?
Next time on Game of Thrones.
What have you done, Garrett? Frostfinger is calling for your head. Tell me Britt's death was an accident.
Nope.
Mira, what are you doing? I can't pretend I haven't seen this. Mira, just tell me what's going on.
We are weak.
We have no allies.
And Griff claims to be the new Lord of Ironwrath.
There's been a raven from Lord Whitehill. He's invited us to Highpoint.
Drogon wouldn't have attacked without reason.
By order of the Queen!
Fuck you and your Queen!
Deal with your friend.
Nothing ever stays in the past, Asher.
Garrett. It's time to go.
Ooh. Right. You in for it. Well, Malcolm, come on. Well, I don't know what would have happened if I went to the wifey first, but... we'll see what happens. Ewan Fortnum defied Margaery and spoke to Tyrion. Yeah, we'll see how that got me. Ewan 6% walked away from Britt. Yeah, we'll see about him. Ewan 68.2 submitted to Griff. Yeah, we have to suffer. We're trying to protect our family from them murdering anyone else. Ewan 69.3 kept the Ironwood decree. Well, I technically didn't push anything, so obviously that's what I went with, so... hopefully that's going to work out in my favour. So we'll have to see about that in the next episode. So yeah, thanks guys for watching, and well, I guess that'll be on to episode 4. Bye.